you are all doing well. This video today is about the culture and care of the commonly known monkey's tail. This was a request from one of my viewers, a channel called Plant Manually. I hope I'm pronouncing it well. I apologize if I'm not. The monkey tail cactus is an attractive plant and it does not need a great deal of maintenance. This is my own, my monkey tail cactus. The accepted scientific name is Cleitocactus wintry, subspecies Collodmononis. Sometimes listed under the old name Ildwintera Collodmononis. And these are really difficult names. This is an endemic species from the region of Santa Cruz in Bolivia, South America. It is found at 1300 to 1500 meters of altitude, growing on or between steppe rocks, hanging above the surrounding jungle below. This is a fantastic and attractive cactus. It looks best in hanging baskets due to its cylindrical green drooping stems, which are covered with long, white and soft spines, hair-like spines. The common name monkey's tail refers to the appearance of these hairy stems. At first sight, these stems look soft and safe to touch, but not exactly. Well, if you touch them like this, they feel nice and soft because they grow downwards, but they will bite you if you touch them upwards. In the summer and autumn, they produce bright red flowers that are particularly very decorative. They do not last long, these flowers, but they bloom sequentially for a long time, which means we have blooms on the plant for a long period. This is not a difficult to grow cactus and the care requirements are very simple. It grows best outside, but you can also grow it in a house as a house plant if you comply with its light and watering requirements. This cactus prefers a warm climate, however, it can survive in US hard zone 9 and tolerates temperatures as low as minus 6 Celsius. However, if you live in such a cold climate, it is best to allow the plant to spend the winter indoors. Indoors, it should get very bright indirect sunlight during the warmer hours of the day, with some direct morning or late afternoon direct sun. Outdoors, it does very well in full sun, unless the sunlight is especially harsh. In my climate, my plant does very well in full sun all day long, winter or summer. This plant must be potted in a well and fast draining soil. As it is lithophyte, it has shallow roots. It grows naturally among stones and in crevices of cliffs. Therefore, it has not developed a robust root system. The shallow roots absorb the water in the surface of the soil, which dries out very fast in the summer, that is, if you are growing it in a pot. A layer of mulch will prevent the shallow root system from being exposed to extreme temperatures. My pot has a top layer of pine bark. During spring and summer, I water well, which means I always water deeply and let the soil dry out completely before watering the plant again. Superficial watering is not beneficial because it will not encourage the roots to grow into the pot. On the contrary, with the superficial watering, roots will grow on the surface and therefore causing them to have less of a hold on the soil. I reduce watering in winter. To avoid stem and root rot, the cooler the weather is, the less I water, because cactus do not do well being wet and cold at the same time. Most of the monkey tail's problems are caused by overwatering. Watering out of season or too much humidity in the atmosphere. Overwatering will lead to stem and root rot, which is a major problem. I do not fertilize these cactus or any other succulent much. Succulents in which cacti are included have evolved over millions of years in order to adapt to harsh environments. So I usually sprinkle the top of the pot with some slow-release fertilizer appropriate for succulents, and that is sufficient for the whole year. In my experience, less fertilizer adds to the health of the succulents, cacti included. They may grow a bit slower, but the structures will grow harder and are more resistant to pests like mealybugs or scale. And this is it in what concerns the care of this plant. As I said, this is a very easy plant, a very easy cactus to grow. I hope this was helpful. But if I missed any detail or should you need more information about this cactus, please let me know in the comments. I will be more than happy to give you an answer in everything I know. Thank you very much for watching. I wish everybody a great Easter time, that is if you celebrate. If not, a great weekend anyway. Be well, stay safe, and we will meet again shortly.